People, this is Cameo Punk, and welcome to another episode of The Room 2. I'm just gonna jump right into it. I'm just doing that. I don't really have a particular fancy into doing a long thing. So, where am I? Because I was on a pirate ship last time. Alright. Ooh. Yeah, I was on a pirate ship, and then it moved to a stone door. Oh wait, what's this? You have anything particularly special about you? No? Okay. So, I'm guessing we are with the Indians, either Aztec, probably, maybe. What's in the box? What are you? Found the gold power. Oh, here's a letter. See here. Another room, another door, another room. Either you are lost as I, or you are, or more likely you have forsaken me. Another room, another door. Yet never a pang of hunger, nor the welcome respite of sleep. Another door, another room. I keep a tally in my ledger, but I can no longer count the marks, I count the pages. The writing keeps me sane, and I tell myself so, I did not deserve this. Apparently you did! If don't say you did, because you probably did. What is this? You have something special about you. You go into something. Okay, wait. No, you don't. And you don't go there. And you don't go. So. Next, this bow. Oh, well, I found the handle. Oh wait, no, I can't do that. You go over here. Right, and then the bar goes there. Yes. So making a crossbow, 101. Requires a lot of intricate pieces. Something good's on here. Okay, disappear words. Thank you. Whenever in doubt, look at the box. Alright, and 21. That doesn't look any other ordinary handle on the side of the chest. Where? You just shoved me to a random part. Everything's leading up to this crossbow, essentially. Aiming for this eyeball. That's a yes. That's what that was. That was very big. Let's see here. Note. I see. And once mighty people brought low by these heathen invaders and by their plagues, they look for their priestess, for the will of the gods, with the jaguar and the feathered serpent speak to me no more. The crystal of our ancient mothers is being summoned. I would speak to them. Oh! There's something hiding behind that. Thank you. There we go. And I want a key. Which means I have to go all the way back over here to the chest. And kind of want to do the pull the lever crunk, but I don't have a crunk. And again. This is taking its precious little time. Oh, there we go. See a pyramid made of gold. I think I'm supposed to be looking for some kind of symbol. Oh wait, no, it's those two symbols over here on the floor. What are those symbols? Come here, I want to see the symbols. What are you? A backwards cursive T. And first thing that comes to my mind is Mr. Pac-Man giving it to Mrs. Pac-Man. Oh, good lord. So let's up here. First backwards T. And then Mr. and Miss Pac-Man and the process of having a baby. What'd that do? Oh! Nice! Oh, am I supposed to make that symbol again? I know, I'm making multiple doorways. Oh. Or is it just one got across. And then someone jumping on something, or two things touching each other. Yeah, a cross and two things touching each other. Is that for this over here too? An effigy of someone. So let's go back to the other picture. One of those stones belongs on the back of this. I just killed all that time to something that I don't know what I was doing. Let's be sorry. Does the doll go anywhere here? No. Does the doll go over here? Yes. I don't know which ones you light. A complete and total random game. Not unless you got something here in your notepad, do you? No, I don't think so. Did you light up? No. No, you didn't. Oh, here we go. See, right in front of my face. And again, I didn't know this would be here. I just figured it'd be something movable. Okay, so the top corner And then the other two on the opposite of that corner. Let's change the symbols again. Back to the curse of teeth. And the Pac-Man's getting it on. Future lives, impossible lives. And I get a piece of flint. Which means I'm about to set someone. I hope this isn't a voodoo doll, because I'm about to set something on fire. And that'd be not good. Yeah, I see. Okay, what is it counterbalancing? I'm trying to move my vision, please. Thank you. Stop looking at me. Yes. So, am I... Wait. I didn't think I'd be using this again. I am blind as my reflection. Our gods do not live here. This way brings no salvation. This path is not for my people. I shall steal them from it. What is this supposed to do? Break something? I like how they've gotten to like a whole room. And shit. I gotta match the lines in the circle. Very slowly. What do you want? Not dip. I'm rotating the metal shard. There we go. Very intricate design on a skull. Oh, there's only one other place to go, and that's to pretty much break the skull. Here we go. Franklin Court. And the new tarot card says reflection. You handled yourself well in the temple. May your good fortune be a light as you navigate ever darker chambers. And I'm guessing we're going to an apartment next because there was an address above the door saying 17 Franklin Court. Which is very interesting. Alright, so that is it for this episode of the room number 2. This is, what, level 3? And there's like 7 altogether, 7 or 6 altogether. But that is it. There is going to be a room 3 coming out. It'll be coming out next month in November, I think. Not exactly sure. All I know is November 13th is the date. And I'm looking forward to it, so I might attempt. finish this between now and then, hopefully. But again, this is the end of the room number 2. Hopefully you guys liked this video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell. One of those will just make me as happy as ever could be. Be the luckiest girl in the world. But until the next video, whatever the heck it is I decide to upload, I'll see you guys then. So, bye guys!